Hello, my name is Laura Volk. I'm from the Royal Veterinary College, and today we are here at the Epilepsy Conference from the ILE in Istanbul 2015. It is really, really exciting because we do a lot of research with dogs to help dogs to get better and have better quality of life. And it's really interesting to see a lot of our human colleagues now being interested also what dogs actually have epilepsy and what we learn from them and what they can learn from us. And I just gave a talk about using dogs for quite important translation questions to be answered.
Hi, so I'm T. Law. So both me, myself and Rowena gave a poster presentation today. So my poster was on influence of medium chain triglycerides on canine epilepsy. And recently we completed a trial that showed that medium chain triglycerides was very effective in reducing seizure activity.
Hello, my name is Rowena Packer. My main work is looking at the effects of epilepsy on canine behaviour. So we know that in humans there are really common psychiatric disorders associated with epilepsy, so anxiety, depression. Today I'm presenting a poster along with T's work looking at whether dogs can also have ADHD alongside idiopathic epilepsy, and also the effect of the same ketogenic diet. And we show that dogs with epilepsy show high levels of excitability and chasing, and low levels of trainability that might reflect same behaviours seen in children with epilepsy, for example impulsivity and inattention. And also the medium chain triglyceride diet was showed to reduce chaseability and also potentially have an anxiolytic effect, in that it reduced the fear in these dogs too.